Volkswagen has been sprinkling the sporty R-Line trim throughout its lineup. And now the brand has announced that the Arteon will be available with its special R-Sauce as well. In VW's mainstream midsize sedan, the Passat, the R-Line is its own trim level. But in the more upmarket Arteon, it will be an option package that's available on any model. SE, Cell, or Cell Premium. We'd love to see the sporty R-Line bring with it at least the option of a manual transmission, as was offered in the Arteon's predecessor, the CC. But all Arteons will have the same turbocharged 268 HP 2.0-liter 4 mated to an 8-speed automatic. The only choice buyers can make regarding running gear for all Arteons is front or all-wheel drive. In the Arteon, the R-Line is strictly an appearance package and consists of R-Line-specific 19 or 20-inch wheels, a redesigned lower front fascia with gloss black air intakes, a gloss black rear spoiler, a black headliner, shift paddles, contrast stitching on the shift knob and steering wheel, metallic interior trim, metal trimmed pedals, and the requisite badging. Pricing for the package, and for the Arteon overall, is not out yet but should be released closer to the model's on sale date this fall.